Again, it proved that how the Turkish Cypriots are forced into minority and how the Turkish government have entered the election and actually Mr. Akıncı have raised with Mr. Erdogan. I'm so sad, but we have no alternative to continue to fight for peace and democracy and for united Cyprus. These results are not going to help us.